Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to add a brightness slider or slide bar to Windows 10. So in the past, the Action Center was able to adjust the brightness a bit. However, it only steps up in 25% increments, which is not exactly what people are looking for. And it definitely can be difficult to set the appropriate brightness level that you guys might be looking for. So we're going to navigate over to this GitHub hosted file here, and this is completely safe, and this is going to just add the scroller bar, as you can see right here. There's a couple of screenshots on the web page here. So I'm going to left click on click here to download. Once it's done downloading, I'm just going to left click on the file one time. I'm going to left click on run. So once it's done running, you can see we have a little sun icon down the bottom of our screen. In the taskbar, you want to right click on it, left click on run at startup. Once you've done that, you can left click on the actual slide bar here and slide it up and down, which will adjust the settings of your brightness. Now, if it doesn't take effect right away, which is what I noticed when I actually tried it out for the first time, I would suggest restarting your computer and make sure it's still checkmarked and then try it again. I know sometimes it might not take right away. Definitely a nice little feature to know about. And while I cannot actually show you guys that the brightness level is adjusting on my screen because you guys are watching a video, the brightness will adjust or should adjust properly on your computer. I have it actually going on my main computer and I really like it. So I thought I'd just make a brief video about it today, just showing you guys something you maybe you weren't aware about. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.